Ladies and gentlemen, good evening.
尊敬来宾，晚上好。
Welcome to the Pro Chun United
Chinese Cultural Evening 2018.
Thank you.
person ever from our village to make a national team. My daughter, everyone. This is my daughter.
Dad, don't be so loud. Everyone's looking.
Oh, Dada, your dad's just really proud of you. You know, we haven't been able to afford you the best training session, but yet you still make it to the national team.
Woo!
Barely anyone knows about it, but my daughter is about to enter the strongest team in Asia. Woo! The team was the champion of AFC Women's Asian Cup 8 times in total, and we even entered the quarterfinal for FIFA Women's World Cup multiple times. That's why we're so proud of you.
I know, Mom. That's why I'll try my best to bring this team and women's football into the world spotlight.
Yeah, that's my girl. We're gonna miss you so much. But this is your time to shine. You are our future after all.
And remember to drink more water and rest more when you're tired. And this is the joy of our cows, Momo and Piggy from the farm. We love them so much while you're away.
Friends, okay?
Yeah, I think so too.
all know we're the best team in China. Therefore, we have two new members. They're from Beijing and Sichuan. Welcome, Bella and Jia Jia. And since it's the first time, we'll be cutting short this practice so we get to know each other, okay? Now back to the training in the group. Hurry up, we have no time to lose.
Thank you. Dog, sheep, and
the animals are from the Chinese zodiac, based on the 12-year cycle of the Chinese lunar year. Because of they are of the Chinese zodiac this year, which means that you have bad luck this year, okay? So you listen to me now.
Okay.
You should pick Jia Jia instead.
Just as hard as you do, and my skill level is way better than yours. I do not understand why you got picked at all.
How can you say that?
You know what? They're just trying to sell the story that those with humble beginnings can still make their way up to the top with hard work. It's almost as if every single person in this world simply assumed that my parents paid my way onto the team. I pulled a few strings here and there using their connections. Ugh.
Whoa. Okay, girl.
That's too much.
We all saw you play. You're good, right? Chill.
What are you talking about? Did I pick myself, or did the representative chose me? Huh? Get your facts straight, please. Maybe I'm poor, but at least I have some manners.
Oh, are you saying that I don't have manners?
Well, I do not mean that, but you gotta see the real side of China. I'm talking about poverty here.
China is now one of the countries with the least equal income distribution in the world, with a Gini index of 0.46. And it's getting worse. The poor are getting poorer, and the rich are getting richer. Children are forced to become athletes due to their underprivileged background, and they are sent at a very young age to special sports institutions to train. They receive almost no education and dedicate their entire lives to one sport. Even though the situation now is better than before, the training is still harsh and sometimes inhumane. Many of these athletes are ultimately unsuccessful and end up still in poverty and without an education.
Look, Jia Jia is getting the spotlight and bringing the reality to the media. She helped raise awareness about poverty and even gain support for people like her.
So I can't? Well, you're not 12, sit down. There's no point in arguing about this. And remember, you should keep in mind the UWC values of diversity and respect.
Aiya, you got hot one.
We're a team, right?
Yeah.
Let's go.
We are living up. That's your final answer?
No, 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 wait!
No answers? Well, I think you're a nice girl, but we aren't just right for each other.
Okay, no, that is incorrect. I'm sorry. Instead, let's pass this on to team two, shall we? What is the meaning of solving?
Wait, can you repeat the Chinese slowly, please?
Hold on, I don't even know if this man is Mandarin or Cantonese. Is that your final answer?
When you go to Martinez's birthday.
Unfortunately, that is also incorrect, so neither team gets any points. The correct answer is that Selvang is a female individual who treats another male as like a servant, while that male believes that the two can have a high chance to be in a romantic relationship. Get all 50 points. Team 2 shall start us off. Guys.
we should all not be exclusive. Whether local or international school, we are all Hong Kong students.
Actually, I'm from Thailand, and I'm a quarter Mexican, 1/8 Polish, and 1/16 Welsh. Also, I have a Canadian passport, so I wouldn't call myself a Hong Kong student.
Did you get it?
That's brilliant. That's great.
Anyways, that's that.
Proud of you. We haven't
or even the education at Parallel International School in Hong Kong. But that's not how one defines someone as Chinese. You are what the Chinese are most proud of. Humble, hardworking, and with an amazing work ethic.
Anyways, good luck for your game tomorrow. But I heard you're only playing Europe, and I heard that they only depend on one player.
Who? Nati? She's a bit overrated, to be honest.
Thank you. My life again! I, rowing is my life, my love, my world, my everything! I feel so useless now! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. 黄河之水天上来，奔流到海不复回。君不见，高堂明镜悲白发，朝如青丝暮成。
别说那伤心寂寞，总有时光难消磨。别说那去苦多，一时朝阳破叶落。来再来一杯，天涯无关烟雨不再多。一仗剑，独有我青山白马过。